Still alive? Nice.
Thank you. getting shite done, never hurt anything.
How goes the hunt? Is there a problem? Well, well. Oh, very well done indeed. Here, keep this pin. Your first trophy. Welcome to the vac. Now, I told you I had some big plans coming up. Come see me and the boys in the lounge and I'll tell you what. It's time for those dogs to find out what happens when we...
My mother wanted me to be a farmer. I'll get my hands dirty in other ways.
Didn't your mum teach you better?
If you hang around, wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers.
Well, here we all are then. Listen up, lads. I've called us together for a reason. The dogs hit us hard last time, coming right to the centre of our turf. Well, I didn't want no rash response, but now our heads have cooled, it's time we looked at how to bite back. The dogs are trying to get the nuclear reactor on their turf up and running. We've got to win this war before that can happen. That reactor could produce double the power Battersea can. The gentry would have the tummies in their gaff in seconds. They'd be untouchable. So now's the time to strike. And strike hard. And we've got us some extra help now. The lab rat we found down bridge is moving up in the world. This wayfarer is now a vagabond.
Nice one.
Good work, mate.
Get in.
You've had a taste of Syndicate blood, Wayfarer. I'm hoping you're hungry for more. We're moving to a new phase in the war. One that's going to see us much more active. And I want you as our new commando. The old man's keeping his neck out of this one. He thinks we should keep our heads low and stay out of trouble. Well, I've had enough of that. No more defensive manoeuvres. No more shithouse posturing. It's time to give the Syndicate what they deserve. And if that means escalating the fight, then I say bring it the fuck on. That's what I've got the lads here for. Chill, bullet tooth, shrapnel. I told you all I want new plans for how we can do some proper damage to the dogs. And new blood here is going to be our point person. What you got for me?
If you hang around, well, none. We need the numbers.
I've got an easy aspiration, boss. I say we take down the dredge.
The Mudchute prison boat? What do you mean, take it down?
We crack it open and steal the yoke. There's a bunch of our blokes in there. Lab Rat here can sneak in, let everyone out, then set a few well-placed bombs to sink the whole damn place.
I ever tell you you're a fucking lunatic, Johnny?
You've mentioned it a few times, boss. But, what exactly is it about this that seems so mad?
The dredge is guarded to the tits. You couldn't sneak a gnat's fart in there. And what's the good in blowing it up? Syndicates have been trying to call us terrorists ever since we broke out that friend of Yvette's. If we bomb a prison, they'll just use that as propaganda against us.
Not everyone's fond of prisons, Gaunt. And our lot in there have some grit in a fight. Would be nice to have them back in our numbers rather than rotting in the clink.
There's some logic in your lunacy, Shrapnel. We could do with more hands. And it would stick it to the dogs if we break our boys out of the dredge. All right, tell our chum your plan, then.
There's a gangplank from the shore near the front, and there's groups of guards patrolling all the time there. It's pretty tight, like the boss said. No one's ever gotten in by brute force. But a lone nutter, being all sneaky-like, I reckon it could work if you're clever. You'll want to go at night, of course. Less patrols, then. The door on the ship is locked, but it's not fancy if you know your way around some tumblers. Or you could try loot a key from the guard patrol, whilst not summoning all of Gehenna upon you. Should all be pretty easy in theory, right?
This is fucking madness, Johnny. Wayfarer, do you feel up to this?
You hear that, boss? Fan fucking task. They'll need placing around the low. Good luck, mate.
All right, gents, so tell me, what does the Syndicate have in abundance that we don't?
Web toes.
Herpes.
Literally everything.
No. I mean, yeah, while we're choking down squirrel stew and using rot gut whiskey to treat anything from the flu to I feel it's high time we alleviate them of some of that excess.
So what are you suggesting we do about it?
Well, now, just hear me out. There's a train
Oh, for fuck's sake, Winston. You've been reading your bloody spy comic books again. You're not 006 or whatever. Give it a rest.
Well, it's 005 actually. And what I read in my spare time has nothing to do with this. I really don't see what your issue is anyway. They have supplies.
It's not bloody simple. It's never bloody simple. There are far too many variables at play in a job like that. We broke even by the skin of our bollocks on the supply run to the lab. And you want to up the ante? Not a chance. Out of the
That's just it, though, innit? You're looking at the ones and zeros of the returns from the lab.
What are you on about? All right, fine. Here's what we'll do. Let's send the Wayfarer to strap on.
Seems like the more people we send, the better. Yeah, sure.
Good. The stakes of a job like this are still sky high, seeing as if the Wayfarer... You hear that, Wayfarer? If you...
Excellent. So the train path, the station is a Syndicate outpost. Once you're there, all you have to do is switch the train's route to Canningtown Station. Hop aboard, and Bob's your uncle. We'll be waiting in Canningtown to unload the supply.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be just that simple. so in case it's not the Sunny strolling the park, if we can't have those supplies, nobody can. Get me? Even if we come away empty-handed, at least...
But securing those supplies is still the main objective. Good luck, mate. The lads will see you in Cannon Town. Quick, take this before Gaunt sees.
Christ. This is such a mistake.
Guns is what we need, boss. Syndicate always have more than us. Way more. We can't win a war without enough weapons. Syndicate get regular supplies from the gentry factories. I know of a depot they run. I say we break...
You must be joking. Security will be tighter than a rat's arse there. I'd have to... It's too dire.
I know a gal that might be able to... She could find a way past the systems there. We just need someone to break it.
No, this is just stupid. Get your fucking brain in gear. I want to hurt the dogs, not do some petty theft. Anything we nick, they'd just replace in a week. We'd be better off burning the place down. This wouldn't even take much explosion.
You're cool, boss. But there's bound to be some lovely gear if we're burning a place down.
Okay, sure. But that's just some frosting. The real... You've been paying attention, Wayfarer. Good. Take these charges. Find...
And take this old card of mine. And go see... She runs a bakery these days, near... I'd go see her myself, but the syndicate's... Tell her what you're about, and she can sort you...
Waste of time. We don't need this Millwall bint.
Hey, no need to...
Fine. I just want...
My mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I get my hands dirty in other ways.
What'll it be? The usual. The usual. Enjoy.
Look where you're going.
Look where you're going.
Need help? Can't say I've treated a survivor. There. You were suffering from some kind of psychological distress, probably brought on by the crash. That remedy should do the trick. Just remember those breathing exercises.
More bodies getting shite done now.
Can I help you? See ya. Do you need medical assistance? Certainly. Here's...
My mother wanted me to be a farmer. I get my hands dirty in other ways.
Nobody's getting shite done never hurt anything.
Hang around, wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers.
My mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I get my hands dirty in other ways.
Touch me again, and there'll be consequences. The numbers.
My mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I get my hands dirty.
Didn't your mum teach you better?
Thank you.
orders. Bodies getting shot, don't never hurt anything. If you hang around, wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers. My mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I get my hands dirty in other ways. Bodies getting shot, don't never hurt anything. Come see what I got. Take a look. Farewell.
My mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I get my hands dirty in other ways.
you hang around wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers. More bodies getting shot, don't never hurt anything. Mother wanted me to be a farmer, but I get my hands dirty in other ways. More bodies getting shot, don't never hurt anything. If you hang around, wouldn't hurt none. We need the numbers. up to me.
Your evidence makes you weak.
Yeah.
No, the next.
Wait. sail the Horn.
Dig in, lads. We'll be scanning on enemy sighted. To Khan.
Enemy soldier!
I won.
Thank you.
joking me?
Keep your peepers keen, lads.
Scuttle this, you little galley rat.
Ah!
Fuck you, lads. They're here.
This and have your guts for cars.
Ah! Let's spread my ashes in the estuary.